Corner. Fugly could have got caught then. That would have been horrendous. And actually, it's all armor on VP. He gets a running headshot on Neo, and he's going to go down. That's ridiculous. And Fugly going to look for more second headshot coming in. Neo's down. Fugly with the third kill. He's going to get the quad kill. Taz is going down as well, and it's all on Pasha. What on earth is going on? Fugly wrecking versus Pro in this early round. He's going to go for the USP pistol ace in the first round of this best of three. Tell me it isn't. So he's got a reason to reload here. He's going for it. Fugly's going through it. It's the ace in a pistol round. Unreal.
I'm sitting there the whole time when he's already.